It's time to revisit our beech leaf painting from the winter, and we're going to now paint the spring version using bright greens and also reds and even painting the wood. Let's get started.
Thank you.
So that'll give you some ideas how to paint a springtime beech leaf in watercolour. So if you fancy having a go at painting this, then why don't you pop along to my website www.devonartist.co.uk, have a look at the link down below, join now on a monthly or annual subscription and give it a go. And don't forget, I've got over 50 other video tutorials there as well to get painting straight away. I'll see you there.